Now, Cap KVU First Alert Weather with Jeff Jacobs.
It is Friday. We should have a special dance for today. Not only because it's Friday, not only because it's Super Bowl weekend, but also because it's sunny and beautiful out there. And we have an amazing sunset. Look at that outside right now. Over Richland, that and as well there over Yakima, it is beautiful out there. We have Toppenish as well. Look at that over Yakima. Current temperatures, we were close to tying a record set 3 years ago for today. Our average is usually about 45 degrees, but right now, look at this. 55 in the Tri-Cities, 53 in Yakima, even 44 in Dayton, 49 in Pendleton. A very nice, beautiful day for February. Look at our current wind speeds. Now, we do have that kicking up a little bit. And we're seeing the teens in a lot of areas, even the 20s. Look at that, 25 miles per hour as it's shooting up the gorge and hitting Hermiston there. 21 in Dayton, 25 in Ellensburg as well. We have a wind advisory that is in effect. And it's going to be taking off from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. tomorrow. So, yes, we're going to have some sunshine, but we're going to be competing with the winds in the following areas here of the Columbia Basin and up around Ellensburg as well. So that is what's in store for tomorrow wind-wise. Current radar, really just some high clouds over the Pacific Northwest. And as we jump into our future cast, we're going to see that we're going to have quite a bit of this clearing you see over our area here is going to be lasting through Saturday. And even as we jump into Super Bowl Sunday, we're seeing more of that clearing, really not much in the way of scattered showers hitting us in our area. Might be a little bit in our higher elevations for a little bit of scattered showers. Tonight, partly cloudy and warmer overnight lows in those lower to mid 30s. And for tomorrow, your Saturday, warm. We're going to have that wind kicking up, and we're going to have some sunshine as well in there with a few clouds. Highs tomorrow in the mid 50s, 53 for Yakima, 55 for Hanford. It looks like Tri-Cities tomorrow is going to be around 54 degrees for the high. So again, not too bad. 7 day forecast. Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday, is going to be 50 degrees Tri-Cities. Overnight lows going to be in the upper 20s to lower 30s. And then to start off next week, just a little bit cooler than what we experienced this week. Yakima, you're looking a little bit of a cool down between Saturday to Sunday, down to 47, but still the sunshine. Those overnight lows, upper 20s to lower 30s. And again, the cooler start to next week. So tonight, we're going to deal with a little bit of wind. Hopefully that doesn't keep you awake, but we will have some sunshine this weekend and really not much in the rain department. Jason?